But as one road opens, another closes. This week, crews are closing down the off-ramp from Highway 178 onto Haley Street. Starting tomorrow, the off-ramp will close daily from 6 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. The closure is expected to last until June 29th. However, the off-ramp will open up for the weekend of June 26th and 27th.